get things off to House Basie over here in Deep Rift.
House Basie, welcome. Okay, the first album we're going to play for you, this is an old, famous Basie track. This is All of Me. How many people know that tune? Good, so, okay, good. So I hope you enjoy it. This is All of Me.
This is a Count Basie tune, which he is from Red Bank, New Jersey, which means that we get a chance to feature our amazing piano players, and one in particular we're going to hear from Sinclair Williams quite a bit. Basie started in that stride tradition, and you know, of course, we all know Basie for boom, boom, bam, boom, and there was a great interview where he was talking to Ralph Gleason, and he said, how did you come up with that? And he said, well, I knew I just couldn't keep up with all those other guys and their stride piano. He said, so I came up with this, and that was how he was best known. So we're gonna keep things moving along, and this is The Kid from Red Bank.
Thank you.
Hello again. We always have to visit Sammy Nestico when we're doing this Count Basie. The next number we'd like to play for you is Lonely Street. This is going to feature our lead alto player, Christian Perez. So I hope you enjoy it.
Three of our saxophones on their clarinets. And one time we were at Cal State Long Beach, I think I saw Jeff Jarvis here in the audience. Jeff Jarvis is here, ladies and gentlemen, from Cal State Long Beach. A famous saxophonist, tenor saxophonist and composer, Bill Liston, and he came in and there was something that he was talking about the saxophone section with, and it really stuck with me. And he said, he was telling all those guys, he said that everybody has a double It just depends on whether or not your double is clarinet or accounting. So you can either learn to play clarinet or you can learn to balance the books. But if you want to work, you're going to learn to do the other. So we're going to feature our clarinet trio here, and then we're going to hear from Caitlin Mock on trumpet, Annie Burke on trombone, and Matthew Sosa on clarinet. This is a mooch. Another great Ellington composition entitled Memphis Blues, and we're going to get things started here with Mr. Austin Dickens.
Mm-hmm.
I never realized how big Joao's fan club is. Yesterday, I realized that Joao works at See's Candy, and today he brought me some candy. Now I understand why. Yeah! And somewhere in the audience, I saw my wife grow a thought bubble that said, that hasn't made it home yet. All right, we're going to move along. This is another great Duke Ellington tune entitled Never Know Lament. You may recognize it as Don't Get Around Much Anymore. We're going to feature Brian Melinda on trombone, Mr. Trevor Sakota on the alto saxophone, and Jay Shields on trumpet.
Yeah.
Thank you.
last tune, where it's just us as the Ellington Band tonight. So before we do that, I'd like to take a second to just introduce the band. The saxophone section, Mr. Matt Sosa, Austin Dickens, Trevor Sakona, Leo Jong, Mr. Chris Schumer, the saxophone. In the trombone section, we have Miss Annie Burke, Brian Melendez, David Peck, and Joel Mejia. And he hearts you. Trumpets, we have Mr. Wes Sakona, Caitlin Locke, Brian Virgo, and Dan Shields. The unsung heroes of our band, the rhythm section. On bass, Mr. Aiden McDonald. On drums, Mr. Jack Durbin.
Yes, Jack! All right, Jack!
On guitar, Miss Malia Guillen. And our course Duchess of Ellington this evening, Miss Sinclair Williams. So we're going to play one more. This is actually a contrafact tune, which is really just a fun word to say. A contrafact tune is a piece of music that's written on the chord changes of another piece of music. And this is written on I've Got Rhythm. Everyone knows that, right? This is entitled Cottontail. We're going to hear from Trevor Sakona on alto saxophone again. Leo Jong on tenor. We're going to start with Jack Durbin here on drums. You're going to hear from Sinclair Williams, Lee again on guitar, and Mr. Wes Sakona on trumpet. This is Cottontail.
All right, Jack.